Our quote for today says, "Live less out of habit and more out of intent."